I say education is not the answer. Why bother? And what do niggas do in college anyway? Oh, they go there. They party, get drunk for 4 or 5 years and end up just as ignorant as when they came in. You ever seen these nigga fraternities and sororities? You ever seen these things? Silliest shit I ever seen in my life. You think Aristotle turned to Achilles and said, hey, let's create a fraternity and jump up and down barking like dogs? Hell no. White men out there getting Nobel Prizes and doing business deals in the fraternities.